Well, I've been out here about an hour, so I'm gonna wrap it up. For a little bit of that time, I did leave the nest area, so I wasn't around here the whole time. One of the birds is in the nest right now, which is right back under that bridge back there. They've been nesting there for a few years, and I just wanted to show you guys. I didn't have to go far at all. I didn't even have to get in my car. I just walked across the street. This is a small patch of forest here. It's completely surrounded by housing and development and roads and traffic. And I'm sure in some of the video you watched today, you heard some of that traffic. So you don't need a ton of forest. You don't need to go out into the crazy wilds of your area, even though I love doing that. Sometimes you can just find a small patch of forest, go spend some time there, see what's around, and see what you can find. I had a lot of fun photographing these Eastern Phoebes today, and I got a couple of cool shots that I'll share with you. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy. I hope you have a great day.